salt and a little bit of ginamoto. Okay guys, we need boil. Go put some chuka guys. Parang ano siya guys, ginataang paksiyo na tanigi guys. Nagkatalaga niya ng dalawang kutsara. Time to put the pechay guys. This one, no need to overcook. Because it's overcooked, it's not good. Ilagyan ko ng dalawang kutsarang suka guys kasi ginataang ta paksiyo na tinatanigi with the coconut milk. Parang walang laksa. Ayan. Gawin natin. Almost done. We're waiting guys. We're ready. It's good. Walang malo. After 5 minutes, see you. Yeah, that was done guys. Time to taste. And that is really beautiful. Taste. Taste is balanced. Hey guys, little we want to taste this. My dinner for tonight. Okay guys, Ginataang Tanigue is done. Ready to taste. Let's eat. What the taste, my Ginataang Tanigue. Dinner, let's eat. Dinner time, guys. Put your dinner there. And the taste, as usual, I'm alone again. Okay, here we go. The taste. Perfect, the taste is balanced. It's really yum. You try to cook this one guys, it's very easy. It's a Filipino dish, Ginataang Tanigue with the coconut milk. Perfect guys, that's it for today. If you're new here in my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. And click the notification bell. You must know I have a new video, guys. Para alam nyo, guys. Okay, guys? Thank you for watching. Bye!